Stand with your feet a little wider than hips distance apart. Turn your feet out slightly. Inhale and raise your arms to shoulder level. Stretch through your arms. Exhale and bend forward from the hips, keeping your back straight. Look forward and come down until your torso is parallel to the floor. Keep your legs straight. Breathe normally. Keep your lower back flat, even if you can't come down as far. Now, exhale and swivel your torso to the left, bringing your right hand to your left ankle. Watch your left hand as you extend your arm up straight. Breathe normally as you hold the pose. Slowly twist to the other side. Extend your right arm. Turn your head and look up. Twist from your waist and abdomen. Keep your hips facing forward while twisting your waist as far over as possible. Slowly twist to the left. Feel your chest open as you bring your arm towards your back. Lengthen your spine as you rotate your chest to the left. Slowly twist to the right. If you can't reach your ankle, hold onto your shin. Feel the stretch in the hamstrings. Rotate your spine a little further with each exhalation. Exhale as you bring your right hand to your left ankle. This pose stretches the spinal muscles and is helpful for relieving back pain. It also strengthens your shoulders and hips. Change sides. Your lower back stays steady and strong. Bring your right shoulder back and your left shoulder forward, increasing the stretch in your upper chest. Breathe normally. Now, come back to center with your arms out to the side. Inhale and stand up straight. Exhale and lower your arms. Close your eyes and rest.